song came out in 1975, long before the Headbangers Ball, but it's such a headbanging song that they thought we could fit it in here nicely, because when you hear it, you'll know it's a true headbanging song, all right? Is that cool with you guys?